So, and I'm loving the idea of the day beds because they have, we put waterproof covers. We put waterproof covers on the mattresses. So when I need to wash them, I just pull everything off, throw it in the washer and dryer, put it back on, and then I have clean couches, which if you have little ones, you know that that is a big deal.
This morning I have living room for our room, so I'm going to get that. Numbers, if that's what you need. To hide my old lady skin. It's an old one. I have no idea. I lost the case. The baby's probably broke it on me. And a brush. This just helps me to have a little bit of color. And that is it. One more thing.
That is it.
That's it, but one more thing. My good sweet friend at Heartway Farm sent me this lip balm. This is called Lake 11 Lip Balm, and it's so nice. It's all natural. I would highly recommend you go check out Heartway Farms and check out their Facebook. I will leave a link in the description below for all of their soaps and homemade bath and body products. Really awesome family. Go check them out. So I'm ready for my day. Do I wear makeup? Yes, sometimes I wear makeup. Most of my life I've worn makeup because I do not have the best skin in the world, and my skin actually is its best when I'm pregnant. When I'm pregnant, it seems like my hormones balance out and my skin does really well, but the rest of my life, my skin, usually I just have not the best skin in the world. I'm gonna go lay Miss Butterfly down for her nap. We're gonna go take a nap. Hold on 1 second, buddy. Bud, bud. Bud, you need to go ahead and eat your lunch, and then I want you to start on your schoolwork. And group you two, go ahead and get your lunch. Okay.
Yeah.
sure the living room is picked up. My coffee! I found it! How long does it take a mom to drink coffee in the morning?
Around all day.
Okay, go ahead and get your lunch and get your school.
I'm going to
You don't want to see in there. That's a scary place. Laundry room. Don't wake up Sissy. Then.
Okay.
Let me go help Buddy with his schoolwork. Ideas for my living room, family room. I like to keep it really simple in here, but if you have any decorating ideas for me, let me know in the comments below. What do you think will look good? Like, I'm kind of trying to think, like, something that I would like to put, like, on the mantle up there of my fireplace. I'm thinking about adding some extra pillows to these day beds just to make them more comfortable. I'm kind of thinking, what do y'all think about if we added sides to these? Like, I've seen some on online where they've taken like the pallets or shiplap and they've made little sides to the day beds, so that way it actually feels more like a couch. So let me know in the comments below what your ideas are for that. So just some ideas. You can even post them. If you have specific ideas that you come across, post them on our Instagram for us. If you come across like some pillows or some decorating ideas or something that's like farmhouse, minimal kinda, I'm just looking for some good ideas to kinda get the house a little more spiffied up now that the baby's here. And I'll leave the link to these daybed covers in the description below. They're really cheap, and I'm thinking about having Rufus build me one more, so that way this here would just be double this size. So having two single beds here and just ordering another set. So what do you think about that, y'all? Do you think that would work? We have a big family, and when we have friends over, I'm just thinking to have two would probably even be more functional for us. So, and I'm loving the idea of the day beds because they have, we put waterproof covers. We put waterproof covers on the mattresses. So when I need to wash them, I just pull everything off, throw it in the washer and dryer, put it back on, and then I have clean couches, which if you have little ones, you know that is a big deal. So loving that idea. And also he built them high enough off the ground that I can store things underneath them, so that's kind of nice too. So let me know in the description below if you see any good home decor ideas for my family room. Please let me know. horn because he banged his head on the door this morning and he used up one ice pack and then he needed another ice pack, so I just gave him a bag of frozen corn. That's why there's frozen corn on the couch.